My name is Polad, and I've been coming here for the last, how much is it, 4 weeks? Or this is my 10th session, I think. And things seem to be getting better, with particularly my right leg. I hope to get much more, because the foot is the one that was really problematic, and that is now, I think, at least about 40 to 50% better. And the work on my back has seemed to make me a little bit supple, but let's hope it gets more than that and better. And I'll be leaving now back for my hometown, and I hope to come back in maybe 6 months, 8 months, or we come normally a year, but if it's necessary, I'll come earlier, otherwise after a year, we'll come and see you again. Yeah. Thank you.
Tell me about your thigh. How long did you have a problem in your thigh?
In my thigh, I had for, the last about 2 to 3 years, I had this numbness in my right thigh, and that seems to have gone. I hope it has gone totally, but maybe, I hope it's not just psychological that I'm feeling better, but I think it's better. The right thigh has been eliminated, or maybe nearly eliminated. Maybe there's 10 or 15%, I'm not sure, still left in there. That used to get numb, and it used to get painful since the last 3 years, but seems to be better, like I said.